5 seconds. Start. In discussing the demands for grants of the Finance Ministry, we have got to see to what extent the administration of this particular ministry has led to the development of our national wealth and the securing of the welfare, which our state claims to have in view. Madam, we must try to analyze very carefully the working of this particular ministry, because it is not merely a department of the government. So, to say, but it is the nerve center of the administration of the country. I would like first to refer to the role of foreign capital, because in determining the manner in which the permission of capital issues has been granted, why the particular administration, we should keep in our mind to what extent the interest of our nation have been served. I fully endorse the statement which the previous speaker has made so far as repatriation of the investments made by foreigners and of profits are concerned. We have dealt with this topic quite a number of times, and I do not want to reiterate anything apart from only supporting what the honorable member who just now spoke said. Stop.